दत्ता भाई क्या हो गया था? अभी फोटो ऑडियो हो रहा है अभी।
अरे
कितना बार ऑडियो चेक करे?
कुछ डिलीट करना इसमें।
बोलेगा जब ऑडियो आएगा ना, बोलेगा नहीं तो क्या ऑडियो आएगा।
अच्छा आज सबसे खूबसूरत बात यह है कि हम तीनों के अलावा और कोई जानता नहीं है आप लोग यहाँ पे क्यों आए हैं, है ना? खूबसूरत बात है। परसों दिवाली हो गई, what was it yesterday, है ना? You celebrated Diwali as well. So this was a very interesting thing. By the way, happy Dhanteras. And we thought we'd make a nice beginning to today. And when we talk about beginnings, these two gentlemen on my left have had the most fruitful beginnings many, many years ago. And going by the advance booking, I hear that the beginnings of Prem Ratan and Bio will be fantastic. But as far as this beginning is concerned, Suraj ji, I'd like you to elaborate a little bit so that our eminent personalities here understand why they've all gathered here today. Because everyone asked me this question, sir, ye candid conversation ka matlab kya hai? Matlab aapas mein baat hogi ya hum log baat kar payenge ki nahi? Ye sawal hai.
Honestly, this is the biggest promotional event that we have for any of our movies. You'll soon see why. But 27 years back, we started our journey. And Rashi Productions was giving me my brain. And we were going through this, everything was being put into this film. And my father told me, write a love story. I wrote in English. He told me to translate. I translated in Hindi. We got a script. And everyone felt it should be a new boy. I was called, and lot more has to come. But when he first came, I remember outside the reception sitting. At that time, heroes were big, broad, tall, and he looked very small, very small. And I was thinking, oh, here he is, and Salim Saab's son. And then he came. He sat in front of me, but his photographs he showed me. I think Moni. And he showed me the photographs, and the photographs said something different. Even then, I wish I had those photographs to show today. Those photo, that photograph, those eyes, that jawline. You see the photograph, you see him, and it was just world apart. Those photographs were magic.
Thank you, Suraj.
And then we decided we'll hold a test. We'll do a screen test for him. And what we have here is a few glimpses of his first screen test of Prem, which we would all like to share because that is our golden moment. And for me, these things are very dear. For 27 years, I did not allow anyone to touch it. And we brought those glimpses in its original form. I have not allowed them to online it, nothing, just basic restoration. It's his voice, it's our voice, it's our journey. So, Salim, if you want to.
He's still paranoid about showing it.
Just now I asked him here on stage, do we really need to show it?
So I said, no, we need to expose me. If this can be made, then Hindustan's every child can be made.
And this was shot, his first test was shot 1 week before his birthday on December 87th, I think 24th, I don't know when. So Salim, if you want to.
So, as sir mentioned, we're going back to the audition, very first audition for Maine Pyar Kiya. Let's.
Kadak.
Line bani gaya toh acha hai na piche.
Kadak.
क्या गलती की थी?
मशहूर हूँ जो आप इस दुनिया को बसने से पहले उजाड़ देना चाहते हैं। Gentlemen was the first look then of the superstar, and Salman sir, Suraj ji told me that this was not considered
was rejected
acceptable.
This was rejected because that dialogue because that dialogue for that dialogue was also a little poetic. I wrote about
he has told me to say like that.
Yeah, but not like you. So he went on, and there was no voice, there was no throw. So this was more or less okay. He looked nice, but more or less. But there was another reason why it was rejected, and that was because my first film, and it was supposed to be New Boy, New Girl, and he was already doing one film, BB Ho Toh Aise, and that too side. So to bring him into this film, especially after this dialogue. And to make him a hero and to launch a new pair was a big, big question mark. So for 4-5 months, hum inhe talte rahe.
Sir, one sec, I want to stop you there. Salman sir, what were you feeling after you'd given this audition? Were you feeling confident?
I thought sure shot done. Ab Rashtriya office ke andar kya chal raha hai, I didn't know. And then when that 4 months happened, then I realized ki yahan par to kuch ho nahi raha hai. So I went to this, started meeting people again. So there was this one film that was being made by Mr. Suresh Bhagat, who was this same BB Ho Toh Aise. He was the producer of Mr. KC Bokhadia's film. So Mr. KC Bokhadia's production manager, Mr. J.K. Vihari, was making this film. It was a Pakistani remake with Rekha Ji, Farooq Sheikh, you know, Kadar Khan, you know, Binduji. It was like a very big cast. I remember walking into some place in Khar. There was a garage. And I just, and Bihari sir just told me a few days ago, about months ago, that yaar koi karne ko taiyar hi nahi tha. So I said, agla jo bhi is yahan se aayega na is role ke liye, koi bhi ho, main us idiot ko le lunga. This is about 4-5 months ago he told me. This is aapki casting, agar aap aise soch rahe ho, ki aapki casting ke humko aapki personality pasand aayi ho, या कुछ टैलेंट दिखाओ, बिल्कुल नहीं. हर एक ने इस रोल को रिफ्यूज किया. आप आए, हमने आपसे पूछा, हम परेशान हो गए थे, कोई कर ही नहीं रहा था ये रोल. आपने किया, हमने आपको साइन कर लिया.
There was a story and so history was allowed to be made also after that.
And he was doing this film and we didn't like this test, especially that humor dialogue. So
अच्छा, how many takes did you? You must have tried to say
das,
him kyun.
Das bara, das bara hote rahe.
Das bara hazar.
Kyun? So then 5-6 months hum log rokte rahe. But the most surprising thing was he kept sending boys after boys. Isko le lo. Koi apne sar pe kuladi to maar pad ye maar rahe. Isko mere se better. And this went on. Finally, I went to Satish Bala, where he was shooting for BB Ho Toh Aise. Ki production Zaki saab was there. I said ki jaake bole to sahi inhe ki nahi cancel. Koi bole to sahi. To gaye andar, and he was shooting with Rekha Ji. Raat hi gale mil rahe hain. Maine bola cancel ho ke inko le lo. To cancel hone ke baad bhi koi bole inko le lo, hum bahar aaye. And we said agar hero banega to yehi banega. So what got him the film? What got us Maine Pyar Kiya together is not the actor, it is the man. It is the man in the word Salman. Thank you, Kiran ji, for this. And even now, it is the man who wins. It is not the actor. And now we can show the second test hua hamara, jisme humne baal baal katai kaam.
So we went to this one beauty salon called.
ब्यूटी स्टार
वो के नीचे तो वहां पर एक हमारे बाल काटा करता था, उसका नाम सिकंदर है. अभी उसकी नौकरी लग गई है आलम के यहाँ पर, वो ब्यूटी स्टार बंद हो गया. सो वी वेंट देयर, उसने आई थिंक 15 रुपये लिए बाल काटने के लिए. वैसे 5 रुपये लेता था, उसको देखा कि ये हीरो बनने वाले तो मैं भी.
उसके
पास तो ये संजय दत्त की हेयर स्टाइल कर. अरे मैं सलमान खान हूं, मैं संजय दत्त की हेयर स्टाइल क्यों? नहीं बाबा, तुम संजय दत्त की हेयर स्टाइल. तो फॉर द फर्स्ट 3-4 इयर्स इट वाज ओनली संजय दत्त हेयर स्टाइल दैट आई वाज सपोर्टिंग. यार संजय दत्त बाल लंबा तो आप बाल लंबा करो संजय दत्त की तरह, संजय दत्त स्पाइक कर लिए तो आप काट लो संजय दत्त की तरह. इवेंचुअली आई हैड टू स्टॉप गोइंग टू हिम एंड आई स्टार्ट गोइंग टू रॉक्सन.
एंड देन वी हैड द सेकंड टेस्ट एंड दिस इज द क्लिप ऑफ द सेकंड टेस्ट.